In this video, I will show you how to access a USB flash drive using only the terminal in Ubuntu. Let's get started. First, insert your USB flash drive into the computer. Then, open the terminal. You can do this by pressing Ctrl, Alt, and T on your keyboard. Or you can search for terminal in the Applications menu. Now, we need to check if the system can see your USB. To do that, type this command, lsblk, then press Enter. You will see a list of drives and partitions. Look for your USB drive in the list. It will usually look like /dev/sdb1 or /dev/sdc1. Make a note of this name. We will use it in the next steps. Next, we need to create a folder where we can mount the USB. This is the place where we will open and access its files. Type this command showing on the screen, then press Enter. The system may ask for your password, type it, and press Enter again. Now we can mount the USB. This means we are connecting it to the folder we just made. Type this command showing on the screen, but change SDB1 to match your USB name. Then press Enter. The USB is now mounted. To access the files, go to the folder by typing cd/mnt/usb, then press Enter. Now type ls and press Enter. This will show the files on your USB drive. You can now open, copy, or work with the files from the terminal. When you are finished, it is important to safely remove the USB. To do that, type this command showing on the screen. Then press Enter. That's it. You have now learned how to access a USB flash drive from the terminal in Ubuntu. Thank you for watching this tutorial.